tomorrow, voters up in Sheboygan will be deciding whether or not they want to keep Mayor Bob Ryan in office. His opponent, former state representative Terry Van Akkeren. In fact, the two faced off for the job back in 2009. Ryan's public battle with alcoholism, one of the driving forces behind that recall.